I do appear for the complaint.
The corner, mm-hmm. I'm not present for registration.
I swear by the Almighty God,
the translation I'm giving this court,
that the translation I give in this court,
touching the matter in question, may be the
清水通，我就杀了他。没有，没有，贵军方面没有，还没说，没说，没有。
To receive the same threat to kill him.
你说的这个话，没说，没说，我贵军方面我没说。
Section 55(5),
我没说这样话。
Section 129, particulars are on the 10th day of May 2022.
It is your decision, it is your client. If you want him to know what you think.
Application for the client to be released on favorable bail and £1.
The translator supposed
to provide. I was informed the certificate will be provided.
Is it here?
Not yet.
The victim has right to protection from intimidation, harassment, fear, and abuse. Provides this court with compelling reasons. Your Honor, on the 24th of December 2021, when the offense of grievous harm was committed, it is noteworthy that the target was the complainant, and the victim in that particular matter, which is case number E455 of 2022, was just collateral damage. Your Honor, on that day, this is what would have happened. This is what would have happened to the complainant in this particular matter. It fear. There is an actual threat. On the complainant's life. Do invite you, Your Honor, to look at this matter or the application before you as a being witness. On one side, there is the right to liberty of the accused person. On the other side, there is the life of the victim. May this court preserve the life of the complainant by denying the accused person bail. That would be one.
Already they have had sight of the same affidavit. No idea who took the photo. We have no clue who is on that photo. We do not know. Purely not backed by any facts or evidence. As a fundamental principle of the court,